The CVAT single shape annotation mode enhances the annotation process and workflow efficiency for images with a single object. This mode enables quick labeling of shapes without the need to select tools from the sidebar or navigate between images using hotkeys, thereby saving time. To illustrate, consider a practical example. We chose a basic dataset featuring two labels, cat and dog. To clarify the interface element and feature functionality, we limited annotation tools to a specific type. Rectangles for cats, points for dogs, enabling image annotation with a single shape. To switch to single shape mode, in the top right corner click on the drop-down list and select single shape. The tool's sidebar will disappear, and an additional sidebar will appear on the right side. First, you'll see a prompt indicating which shape and label to use. The skip button allows you to proceed to the next frame without annotating the current one. List of hints. The drop-down list, where you can select a label. Several options you can enable or disable. For more information, see the link in the video description. For polyshape annotations, points, polygons, polylines, there's an option to set the number of points as predefined or not. If not predefined, you need to hit a shortcut key to finalize the shape. If predefined, shapes automatically complete when reaching the set number of points. Now, let's see how it works in action. The idea behind the feature is to annotate one class with a single shape. We will annotate our dataset with rectangles and points. First we'll go cats and next dogs. Cats are annotated, let's annotate dogs. And done, the dataset is quickly and accurately annotated. As you can see, the single shape annotation mode can significantly speed up the annotation process for specific tasks. That is it for today. Like, subscribe, share. Happy annotating.